Allah will not punish them. Allah tells His Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah will not punish them as long as you are amongst them. Look at the makruma of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam from his Lord subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yani the Sahaba radiallahu anhum were in aman, in safety from anything. Why? وَأَنْتَ فِيهِمْ Al-Quran says, as long as you are amongst them, there's no punishment on them. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is always amongst us. Now, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he's حَيٌّ فِي قُلُوبِنَا sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he's always alive in our hearts. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَالْعُلَمَاءُ وَرَثَةُ الْأَنْبِيَاءُ As the hadith of Tirmidhi says, well, hadith has authentic isnad, inshaAllah ta'ala. So the ulama are the inheritance of the prophets, right? So they inherit also the respect, they inherit the knowledge also, they inherit respect, right? And they inherit some of these things, and maybe because of them, for that inheritance, maybe Allah will not punish the people who are around them. Not only they inherit the respect, by the way, huh? They inherit the disrespect. Yeah, of course. What do you mean? Allah gave وَكَذَلِكَ جَعَلْنَا لِكُلِّ نَبِيٍ عَدُوًا شَيَاطِينَ شوف الإنس before jinn. سبحان الله. لا إله إلا الله. وَكَذَلِكَ جَعَلْنَا لِكُلِّ نَبِيٍ عَدُوًا شَيَاطِينَ الْإِنْسِ وَالْجِنِ يُحْيِي بَعْضُهُمْ إِلَى بَعْضٍ زُخْرُفَ الْقَوْلِ غُرُورًا. So Allah tells us, which means, so we have made for every Nabi enemies. From who, Ya Allah, those enemies? شَيَاطِينَ الْإِنْسِ وَالْجِنِ The shayateen of humans and shayateen of jinn. We only know about shayateen al-jinn. There is shayateen ins. Yeah, well. Allah put shayateen of the ins before shayateen al-jinn. شياطين الإنس والجن. Shayateen ins are more dangerous. Sometimes, والعياذ بأخبث. شياطين الإنس sometimes are more خبيث. والعياذ بالله. Than شياطين الجن. هذا الحسن البصري. الحسن البصري رحمه الله تعالى. تابعي كبير جليل رضي الله عنه. They say, no isnad. I have no isnad to this one. So take it, leave it, I don't, you know. Story. But they say, he met Iblis. رأى Iblis. قال له يا أبا مرة. Oh, father of Murra, that's the nickname of Iblis. Why don't you stop ضلال العباد, that you misguide people? He says, يا حسن, in the old days, نحن كنا نعلم الناس الضلال أما اليوم فنتعلم منهم الضلال. يعني we used in the old days we used to teach people how to be misguided. Now we learn from them. Therefore Allah قدم شياطين الإنس على شياطين الجن. وكذلك جعلنا لكل نبي عدوا. لكل نبي عدوا شياطين الإنس والجن يوحي بعض. Not only one شيطان, شياطين plural. You finish from one, you have another one. يوحي بعضهم إلى بعض زخرف القول. والعلماء ورثة الأنبياء. They are ورثة الأنبياء في التعزير والتوقير. And they also have وراثة in what? In the شياطين of الجن والإنس. They will be the, absolutely. From there, the complete wiratha kamila of the hal of the Mustafa, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Al wiratha al kamila, inheriting every aspect of his life, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And inheriting every aspect of his life, not only the honoring and the respect by the mu'mineen, but the disrespect by the munafiqeen and the kafirin and the shayateen, part of it. Mufti Sahib? No. He mentions that. Abadan. Subhanallah. هذا حال العلماء في كل مكان. Right? This is the hal of the ulama and the awliya. Because their wiratha. If there is It's a sign. I remember, and I say this. I remember I went one to Manama Shiuch specifically. Ins before jinn, قبل الجن. And the ins أخطر sometimes. لا إله إلا الله. I went to Sayyid Ibrahim, Sayyid Ibrahim al-Siddiq al-Lunari رحمه الله تعالى, maybe 15 years ago or so. And I told him something that had happened. He says, if it doesn't happen, then there's a problem with you. Then you're not really on the right way. In other words, having, being tested and trialed, that's part of inheriting the path of following Nabi al-Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi. When everything is life and dandy, there's an issue. There's a problem with that. There's no, right? Anyway. So, that person leads you to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The one that's faqir, mutajarrid, he takes you to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And therefore, ما لذة العيش إلا صحبة الفقراء. You know, the faqir, he only wants Allah. He doesn't want your money. He doesn't want power. He doesn't want anything from you. He just wants Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And therefore, I remind you with the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, hadith sahih, has authentic isnad. Isnaduhu sahih. Qala sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, سَبْعَةٌ يُظِلُّهُمُ اللَّهُ فِي ظِلِّهِ يَوْمَ لَا ظِلَّ إِلَّا ظِلُّهُ. 7 people will be shaded by Allah when there is no shade but the shade Allah provides among them. وَرَجُلَانِ تَحَابَا فِي اللَّهِ اجْتَمَعَا عَلَيْهِ وَافْتَرَقَا عَلَيْهِ. Yes, salam. 2 people, they love each other for the sake of what? Allah. They gather on Allah and they separate on Allah. فُقَرَا. Right? تَجَرُّد. There is no more alaiq. There is no more attachments. There is no more barriers. There is no more everything. Their maqsad is who? Who is their maqsad? I didn't hear it. Allah. Allah is their objective. You see? Simply because of that objective and that work, you will be granted shade in the akhirah when no one is shaded but those who Allah will. So there are benefits. Not only there is benefits that you will be spared punishment and you'll be granted shade. No. There is benefit in being in their suhba of the ulama, yani al-fuqara, everybody. I don't want you to think faqir as faqir in money. La. Faqir in his hal to Allah. Okay. What's that? What's the other benefit? You may get forgiveness even though you don't deserve it. مغفرة without deserving. حديث في صحيح مسلم. صحيح ما مسلم حديث. نعم إن لله ملائكة. That Allah has ملائكة. They go. They do سياحة. They run around on earth. Their objective is مجالس الذكر. Like this one inshallah. We intended to be ذكر. And this is the ذكر of Allah inshallah ta'ala. الحديث says that النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم says تحفهم ملائكة. الملائكة will surround them. And then more malaika will come, and more malaika, and more malaika, and more malaika, until there is a line of malaika from earth to heavens. Good talk. كلمة طيبة. ذكر الله. محبة الله. محبة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. محبة أهل البيت. محبة الصحابة رضي الله عنهم أجمعين، محبة الأولياء رضي الله عنهم، محبة العلماء، محبة الصالحين، ملائكة come around you. Until they reach heavens, Allah asks them and He knows everything, سبحانه وتعالى. What are my slaves doing? They tell him, oh Allah, they're mentioning you, glorifying you, talking about you. What do they want? Or he says, well, have they seen my Jannah? They said, no. He says, what if? فَكَيْفَ لَوْ رَأَوْهَا هَلْ رَأَوْ جَنَّتِي قَالُوا لَا يَا رَبْ قَالَ فَكَيْفَ إِذَا رَأَوْهَا. How if they see it? He asked them, from what they seek refuge? قَالُوا مِنْ نَارِكَ. From your hellfire, punishment, Ya Allah. He says, وَهَلْ رَأَوْهَا. Have they seen it? They said, no, O Allah. He says to them, how about if they see it then? What do they want? They want maghfira. Allah tells the malaika, you are my witness, I have forgiven all of them, all their sins. Yeah. سلام.